Estadio Luna Park, Buenos Aires, Distrito Federal, Argentina. El chino Marcos Maidana, led by head trainer Roberto García, returned to his native land and successfully defended his WBA International Welterweight title against 21-year-old Mexican journeyman Angel Arcángel Martinez. Maidana did not cease his come-forward assault on Martinez, planting him with overhand rights and making the Mexican stumble throughout the fight. In the second round, Martinez's legs looked like rubber bands after every Maidana shot, and those bands make him dance. The end came in the third when Maidana went downstairs and sent a left to the body of Martinez that he could not recover from. Maidana said in a post-fight, for 2013, he is eyeing a bout with either Robert Guerrero or Paulie Malignaggi.